The same group of people that have just written up our entire police force as institutionally racist are the same group of people who have been providing anti-bias training to our judiciary for many years. The research shows that directly after this training, bias in judicial decision-making gets catastrophically worse for those in front of the judges. These same organisations have been in our schools for a long time now, in the form of sex education, anti-bias training, the childhood version of wokeness. A charity called Hope Not Hate recently found that 50% of our children hold white supremacist views. You came for our kids? Of course we are coming.